Hey guys, it's me. I'm going to make new Wii themes. See, I already put the SD card in the piece. See? Oops. Sorry about that. It was my mistake. Open new window. Let's minimize this. Trash. Click Vimy. Let's go to Vimy. Sorry about that, it was my mistake. Great sim. To be me. Save. Nope, I don't need it. Let's click new and delete that. Let's make a new theme. Nope, I don't need them. I don't need them. Huh? And delete these since we don't need anymore. Delete them. Now you can do. Let's drag both of these. Let's three into the Wii. Let's put in the Wii SD card. Let's draw on the TV. I pick up remote. Now I'm in the preloader screen. I'll boot into the homebrew channel. Go to my magnified GUI. I'm going to pick the Pikmin one. Exit. Now let's see what the Wii Menu Theme looks like. See? I like it. Let's see. Yeah, another one. See my another new Wii Menu theme. See what it looks like. And ta-da! See, I like it. Well, thank you for watching. Bye.